is our public hearing item. This is basic Jenkinson Street Lighting District for Phase One of Kelsey Crossing subdivision. Ms. Stevens?
Sir, this is Amendment Three to the Street Lighting Ordinance, which is a request to add Phase One of the Kelsey Crossing subdivision comprised of 28 lots into the basic Jenkinson Street Lighting District. Staff has verified the signatures on the petition with the lot ownership and finds everything in order and recommends approval of the request.
Any questions for Ms. Stevens? Okay, we're moving to the public participation portion of the meeting. Is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in opposition to this request? Anyone that would like to speak in opposition? Is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone that would like to speak in favor? Hearing none, I close the public hearing portion of the meeting and turn it back over to the commissioners for your consideration.
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to ask about Chief Mitchell's conflict.
Okay, and that conflict would be?
My family owns property.
Okay. Then we can grant that refusal.
Thank you.
Chair, I move that we approve with the attached amendment.
Okay, we have a motion to approve with the attached amendment. We have a second.
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion on the motion? Hearing none, all in favor, signify by aye. Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.